just a hellstorm. The fire just whipped.
An entire town has been reduced to ashes. This fire is now the fourth most destructive in California's history.
Fire officials are putting out the order to Congress that it's time to move.
It came roaring into town at 60 miles per hour.
One man dead, more than a massive dust storm rolled through Phoenix. It was more than a mile and a half high. Take a look at this.
New York evacuated about 137,000.
We lost everything.